Can anybody see me? I'm the opposite of wrapped up like a douche. Are there any lights in the house tonight? Turn them on and pass the sunscreen. Where the fuck are all the lights? It's fucking dark as fuck. Cute, can you call somebody and turn on a flashlight or something? Or light a fucking candle, that'll do. It's fucking beautiful to me. That's nice, I couldn't see anything. I got word sick that you were gonna leave. What's your name? Is that a macrame bra? Is that what they call that?
No, I'm not wearing a bra.
If I had a fucking nickel and a key to your house, and you took that shit off along with your blouse, and then I crept inside and stole your fucking dirty laundry, guess what I would do? I'd fucking put a fucking plant in it and hang it on the patio, even in the winter, cause your magic sweat would keep it alive. Cause that's how special you are in your macrame motherfucking shit tonight. What's your name, macrame?
Lorelei.
Lorelei? That's wonderful. It's like the joy of two names, but without a hyphen. You just fucking beat the system. That's beautiful to me. Is this your fake boyfriend or husband?
My husband.
For now. How long you guys been together?
7 years.
Is that right?
That's correct.
Good answer, motherfucker. Do you have any, what's his name?
Noel.
All right. I wish it was something different. What's his middle name?
He doesn't have a middle name.
You don't have a middle name?
I have a middle name.
That means you don't have a motherfucking soul, no. You're dropping down to fucking middle name hell. Nothing can save you, not the macrame lady. I didn't say that right, but who cares? Fuck you, no. You're going to hell.
Shouty.